The Amistad may be on the sale block. Connecticut's Attorney General proposing selling the historic ship to a nonprofit in order to pay off its $2.2 million debt. The Amistad has been docked in New London since April. A judge has approved the cancellation of a trip to New Haven this fall and authorized the ship's receiver to spend up to $4,000 for repairs.